So friends, this is a Snapdragon 8 Legion 5 versus the MediaTek Dimensity 9500 benchmarks test. On AnTuTu version 10 in CPU, the Snapdragon 8 Legion 5 achieved 1,212,902 versus Dimensity's 1,043,247 points. That's a plus 16.3% for Snapdragon. The GPU, the Snapdragon achieved 1,469,542 points versus 1,510,982 points. That's plus 2.7% for MediaTek. And the memory adds 600,024 for Snapdragon and 667,254 for Dimensity. That's plus 10% lead to the Dimensity. Now the UX, Snapdragon achieved 1,005,914 versus 790,449. That's plus 27.3% for Snapdragon. Total, the Snapdragon achieved 4,288,382 points versus 4,011,932 points. That's plus 7% overall edge to Qualcomm. Now over to the Geekbench 6. The single core, the Snapdragon achieved 3,596 versus 3,460 on the Dimensity. That's plus 3.9% gain for Qualcomm. In the multi-core, the Snapdragon achieved 12,013 versus 10,192. That's plus 17.9% gain for Qualcomm again. So who's the clear winner? Well, I have broken it all down in my full comparison video of these two chipsets that is now live on my channel. So go ahead and check it out.